This idea of a hospice and palliative, of having strangers look after you or being away from home to be taken care of, is a very Western concept. So newcomers coming to Canada or people of different faiths, Muslims in general, find it very difficult to understand. And it also depends how long you've been here. So it is a counseling that we have to give them and tell them, you know, it's not, doesn't make you a bad family member or a child or a spouse, that they will be more comfortable. So the comfort of the individual, the care of the individual becomes paramount. And of course, we make sure that they know that they can visit at any time, that there is no taboo attached to it. You know, because the first, what will people say is the question, right? So you have to reassure them that that's not something that's wrong or that's bad, that they have to concentrate on what's good for their loved one and how comfortable they will be. So we have to educate them, at the same time support them to make that decision, because it's one of the most difficult decisions that a family will ever make, right? So, because everybody wants to be there for them. So, and I think palliative care, especially in Canada, is such a good institution and good service that we feel comfortable recommending it.